What is up, guys? It's your friend Your Steak here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Hollow Knight, where we all left off from last time. We're just dinking around in the Mushroom Kingdom. And I'm getting worse at this game, apparently, so... yeah, we're just gonna... We are in Mantis Pissage. Oh, this is the combat I live for. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Alright. Alright, whatever the fuck that does. Ooh, it opens up something upstairs. Here we go. Just gotta backtrack all the fucking way. I know when you do Let's Plays, you're not supposed to talk about, you know, stuff going on in the real world, but I got this new gaming chair, and it makes all the fun. Uh-oh, who did I piss off upstairs, huh? Ooh, and there we go. You know, a little bit of that, a little bit of this. What do we have here? We have... Mantis Claw. Press A. No. Yeah, we have wall jump, dude. We have fucking wall jump. We have fucking... wall jump, ladies and gentlemen. This is peak evolution, guys. We did it. I'm fucking pumped right now. You can go back and do so much cool shit with this. Looks like there's like an upper part. I just want to go. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I was about to say, I just don't want to miss anything. Whoops. shit. This was Mantis Land, kind of like. Oh, I just fell down a pit. Hello, Mantis Land. Great. Fuck me. Fuck. 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 Let's go back to the surface world. Let's go to the surface world. Let's go back to Dirtmouth. Why are you going back to Dirtmouth? We'll see in a little bit. Alright. Thank you, my good sir. Move my microphone actually just a smidgen forward. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hello, Dirtmouth.
Whoa, jittery.
Alright. If we run all the way over here. This chick should be able to help us out.
Really? Oh boy, I'll call ya.
Ooh.
What, darling? Really?
Oh.
Really? For mamu tuta.
Oh, that's very cool. So that's what the rancid egg is for. Her. Fascinating. No, 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 that's nice. Okay. Sup, thick chick?
Bapanada.
Bapanada. Anything to help with the map? Yeah. What do you have for sale over here, my man?
Patmos Geo!
Patmos Geo? Think there was. Well, first for starters, let's rest. And then anything with a one geo spot I can equip. So, I guess we're doing Thorns of Agony, dude. So we're getting a little bit stronger, but on my map. Yeah, there's this. Hot spring. Wait, no. Where was the hot spring? There should be a hot spring. Well, there's a bench by that vendor down there. Let's go re-explore. I don't know if you guys like when I do this or not, but I really do enjoy, you know, coming back down here and just seeing, like... Let's see what's going on over here. You know, you just don't know, dude. I like the way that the shroomles look. It's cute. Wish I knew what this room was for. But that might be revealed sooner or later in time. Let us go. Let's go visit the worm dad. Because that will definitely help. Get a little bit of health regen going. Let's go meet the worm dad. Here we go. Wait a minute, what? Another part to the mask. That's pretty epic. I ain't gonna lie, that's pretty epic, dude. We gotta go this way. Let's heal up so we don't die. Well, that might help us out just a smidgen. I was just making sure if I got that worm or not. see something down there, which is a bit disappointing, but I digress. Let's go over here. All right. I buy that one. If I buy that, that inherently gives me access to this. Yeah. So if I go over here, get rid of this, and I can equip this, right? So when resting, the bear will gain a coating of lifeblood that perfects them. Oh, so this just adds. Oh, that was a lame purchase. I thought that was like a life regen. I thought that's exactly what that was gonna be like. Life regen. Alright, so there's... Oh shit. There's that. So we got some shield. Let's see if there isn't some stuff that we can't access by running around here, huh? I feel like there could be a good amount of stuff to do, huh? don't you hit me, buddy? I'll fuck your life up. What if we can get over here now? No, so it seems that the Citadel is still locked. Alright guys, dinner fried, dinner steak here, playing some more Hollow Knight. We got the ability to double jump, we bought some new runes, we now have shields. Oh man, this game is just getting better and better. But guys, it's getting a little late tonight, so I'm going to have to depart. As always, I will see you in the next video. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Please do. I really need the help. I produce content almost every day, upload constantly. As much help that you guys can give, a simple like, subscribe, and then like turn on the notification thing, much appreciated. Anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.